became proud of what he helped.
Lots of people, the highwaymen. Poor dad, when I think about it.
Oh shit, it worked. Come over here! Got a real good news, bad news situation brewing here. The good news is I found Gina, Blade's birth mommy, the love of Herc's life. Bad news is the highwaymen snatched her up and she's being forced to drive in the prisoner run. It's how they punish those disloyal to the gang. The winner gets their freedom back. Only problem is it's totally rigged, so nobody wins and everybody dies horrible, grisly deaths. Yeah, I guess they're still butthurt that she gave her baby to us instead of them. I guess even helmet heads love babies. I mean, they're so special. Anyways, you need to make sure that Gina wins, gets out of there alive, because that's Blade's birth mommy, and nobody fucks with our family, okay? Also, I don't know if you ever seen Sad Herc, but it's a real shit show. He becomes an inconsolable tubby mess, and I got enough babies to deal with right now. So please, I'm begging you, save Gina, snipe the shit out of anyone who stands in her way. I've been in the kitchen chefing up something special for you.
I hope you're strong enough to fight the highwaymen.
According to my intel, this is the prettiest settlement for miles and miles.
Thanks for helping to keep our home safe.
You and Rush are making a difference.
Feels like we have a real community.
Like
here.
Used to when I was a little boy.
A big turnaround.
Must be the ozone fixed. Hi there, man.
She's out there making a difference in this world.
Uh-huh.
You didn't just save us, you saved those kids. Well done. You defended us when we needed you most. Thank you.
Miles and miles.
Feels like we have a real community here. That's a big turnaround.
Roadkill!